What was James Bond's job?
He was a secret agent.
Is that what you want?
Yeah. No, in the British Secret Service, an agent is an informant to what Bond was, which was an intelligence officer.
You know how he got the job, Sean Connery? He went for the audition and then he walked away and the producers watched him out of the window.
And Fleming. Fleming was present.
And Ian Fleming, I was about to say that. Ian Fleming was present. And he walked away and they said he walked like a panther.
Yep.
Which, when you think about it, would be on all fours.
Yeah.
And would make him look like a ruddy lunatic. Not the sort of man you want botching up the schedule on an expensive film. Oh, look at him, he's doing it again. Sean, please, get up.
So, there are no chestnuts down there, Sean, baby. No, he does have a fabulously lithe walk, didn't he?
What's the difference between your walk and your gait? Is it the same thing?
Not exactly, is it? The gait is the sort of picture, the angle, it's the signature of your walk. You can recognise someone by their gait.
Can your gait be when you're stood
still? It can be still. Still.
Yeah. I recognise her by her gait.
Do you know who's got the funniest walk, I think? It's Liam Gallagher.
Oh, yes.
Does he? He's got that walk that you do, you know, when you're 17, you're out here with your mates and you do that. Down the way, maybe you don't, but I don't know, sort of slightly. Mm. But he still does it, and he's, what, about 47?
You know, well, Mick Jagger still does his...
struts, his
whatever
kind of
you want to call
cockerel
it.
Strut.
I imagine that he grew up in a house with a very narrow doorway.
Where's Noel? Noel Gallagher's house was all French windows.
Not through. Yeah. But Mick had a lot of little, those funny little half-opening doors.
Excellent. There you are, that's it. You see, the security services...
Still enjoying it.
It's only one more. No, it's good. He is virtually arseless, isn't he, Mick Jagger? He has no bottom. It's really
Apparently,
odd.
Someone else is arseless. Is that Ian McShane?
Is he arseless?
Told on quite good authority by a costume person.
Really?
It came up in conversation, someone was saying, oh, Deadwood's very good. Have you seen Deadwood? And someone just went, no bum.
He must have. No bum. Mechanically, he must have something.
Fools himself. He's got an anus. I'm sure he's got an anus.
They have
all right, yeah.
No buttocks. It's fascinating.
That's the point.
Flat.
It's a nightmare for a dresser, because it keep falling. They have to staple his trousers.
He has to have a little dresser go behind him in all the scenes, just holding them up.
You put a little pelmet across there and just hang them from then.
You could. Arse pelmet. The security services actually call their staff officers, agents or informants who are not members of staff.